I'm coming in. I just can't get myself to do it.
I already told you, only guys who fuck can work here.
Guess I'm gonna just have to pursue something else then. Get on this YouTube shit.
You sure?
Yeah, I already know we're gonna blow the fuck up, so it's probably best I just get the fuck out of here.
You're fired then.
Hey, hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental. And anything I got is not a rental. I own that motherfucker, figured out this shit is simple. My stock been going up like a crescendo.
We've been saying it for a long time, but now it's finally here. Our first merch drop is coming within a week. We're not going to be partnering with another merchandise company, so we're going to be doing all of our merch that's coming soon by ourselves. It's going to be our fucking thing. Jay, Ed, Mike, me, all of us, we're going to be working with each other to try and get all these videos pushed out for you guys. This is the shit we want to do. This is the life that we want to live. We're going to be uploading a lot more consistently, no more once every fucking 2 weeks. That was fucking garbage. I hated doing it like that. It's all going to be organized and dope and everything that you guys want to see. We're going to go straight to the fucking top and let's get right fucking into this dope ass prank. We're going to go into a furniture store and get a guy to join our porn company.
Yeah, I really like this one a lot. The material's really good. The size, it's pretty much perfect. But let me just tell you the real reason why I'm here. I have like 10 of these at home.
Okay.
My name is Buster Cherry. I own the biggest porn company within the surrounding countries, and I'm in Albuquerque right now. My assistant told me there's a guy here. He has a beard. He's a little bit shorter, heftier looking, and you have the perfect look. You're exactly what I'm looking for. I can make you a really rich man by tomorrow.
I'm married, brother. 16 years, so.
Usually wives end up being okay with it, just give him like a week to think about it. And then they're just like, oh, it's just part of his job, you know? Our niche is like video games. We Twitch live stream actual like video games, and then girls come up and they fuck mid game. So mainly we do like COD, Halo. I don't do it. Actually, all the producers, the directors were actually all virgins.
But who was the one that recommended? Was it this guy right here or what? The one that's videotaping me?
We tape all this stuff, every interaction, just to keep it documented.
I think I'd pass, brother.
30,000 a shot. I know it's a little low. What's cool about the porn industry is the government. It's too big for them to tax us and stuff. So we actually pay our talents under the table.
Maybe if it was double that, I would probably consider.
We could maybe increase it soon. Depends on how your first shots go, though. Shit, maybe we could do triple that.
So who's this guy's name right over here? It's videotaping.
He is my assistant. He's also a virgin as well. And
I am a virgin.
I love that tie.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, I love the flowers on it and stuff.
Excellent.
Yeah. Your glasses, they're great.
Thanks.
All right, let me just cut the bullshit. There's just a bunch of people around. Let me tell you the like real reason I came up to you. So my name, it's Buster Cherry. I own the biggest porn company within the surrounding countries. It's called Dog Fart. Look us up on Instagram. That's where we do most of our business.
Yeah.
But I saw you from over there. I was like, I can't believe this guy's working at fucking Dillard's,
that's
man. I'm like, what the fuck?
What was the name?
It's called Dog Fart Network XO. Okay. That's.
I said that you took my shoes.
Were there? Did you pick up a pair of shoes that were over here?
I
black
did.
Ones.
I did.
I think that guy's sexy. He has that charismatic look, you know?
Yeah, that doesn't help. He took my shoes. I don't have my shoes.
What are
you guys filming? Oh, that's not a camera. That's actually a droid. These things create like miniature things, like toothpicks and such. They're great little assistants.
You guys just have to leave right now. If you come back another time, I'd appreciate it.
$60,000 a week.
I just said,
sorry, man.
You sure?
Yeah, you have to go, man.
Okay, but tonight, look up Dog Fart XO. Fuck, man. I can't get anyone to be a part of my company.
Security came up to us, didn't really like it, what we had to say, and they kicked us out for 24 hours. This mall is ass, so that's probably why it was only 24 hours. If you like this, subscribe. You can comment down some ideas. We actually will do it. We're filming all the time now. Hit that fucking subscribe button, drop a like, comment down below, prank ideas, and we'll see you guys on Friday.